have people of color and poor people on commissions in the city and committees. That is critical.
So BCLI was more than just a leadership program. It was a transformative experience that inspired a renewed sense of power, hope, and purpose for me. Not only do I feel more confident, knowledgeable, and competent to serve on any board or commission, but I'm now more motivated to serve my community alongside these incredible leaders.
But we need people who want to have a voice, who want to have the courage to stand up. And I can tell you that is not an easy thing to do. But the first time you do it, it's hard. The second time, it's easier. And the third time, you start expecting it. And the fourth time, when you don't do it, they want to know what's wrong with you.